there was this about the school teacher, the school sister was, well, I mean, she was in authority as a sister, but so she was calm and collected. She knew what she wanted. The other girls I mentioned, they were much younger. I was much younger. We didn't actually know what we were doing, or rather, what to do with what we'd got hold of. You know, it was just a kind of demonstration. A sister of school was another matter. So, what could I say about that? No, I couldn't say anything, but I certainly think it was such good fortune to know her and to love her. She was a really very nice woman.